Training has sunk in. We'll focus on basic weapon skills, but before that, we'll check out your fitness. So, run to those sandbags! Run! Los, los! Run! Los, los! And over the barricades! Over them! Both sets! Move! Finally! Now, on top of that log and over that pit! Schneller! Keep moving! Over to the ladder! And now up it! Down the other side! Los, los! Dive to prone in front of the wire! Let's see how you crawl, Männer! Jump up and sprint! And dive again! Run! Los, los! Crouch through here, idiots! Heads down! Faster! Well done! Not too out of breath, I hope. Now, move through the various weapon stations and let's see if you know your weapons. This is the Mauser C96 pistol. Holds 10 rounds and is reloaded using clips. Now, load your weapon. Good. Well done. Check your ammunition. Check your ammunition. Good. Well done. Free fire at the targets on the range. Good. Well done. Now move on to the next station. This is the MP40 machine pistol. Fires the 9mm Parabellum round. Full automatic using a 32-round magazine. Cover is all important. It can hide you and save your life. Just be intelligent about what you take cover behind. Blind fires return for firing where you cannot see. Useful if you don't want to expose yourself. Use blind fire now and see what you can hit. Good. Well done. You can fire from cover or risk exposing yourself more to return fire. Free fire at the targets on the range. Good. Stand up straight again. Good. Free fire at the targets on the range. Good. Well done. Now, to steady your weapon and be more accurate with your fire, control your breathing. Free fire. This time, control your breathing. Good. Well done. Move on to the next station. This is the Mauser Kar 98 rifle. Single shot, bolt action. And reloads using the 5-round clip. Obviously, accuracy is improved if you aim properly down the sights. To be more accurate with your first shot, estimate the range and dial in the sight. 300 meters is a good zero point for your rifle, for example. Practice dialing in the range and fire on the targets downrange. Don't forget to bolt the rifle after each shot, soldier. Don't forget to bolt the rifle after each shot, soldier. Don't forget to bolt the rifle after each shot, soldier. Don't forget to bolt the rifle after each shot, soldier. Don't forget to bolt the rifle after each shot, soldier. Don't forget to bolt the rifle after each shot, soldier. Don't forget to bolt the rifle after each shot, soldier. Don't forget to bolt the rifle. After each shot, soldier. Much better. Bullets follow the law of gravity. They drop towards the ground as they fly. This is another reason to dial in your sights, or just aim high. Open fire at the targets again. On target. Good shot. Low and right. You're not allowing enough for the drop. High and right. Bring your aim down. Don't snatch the trigger. On target. Good shot. Good. Well done. Move on to the next station. Good shot. This is the MG-34 light machine gun. Bipod mounted to keep it steady. It uses a 50-round drum. Deploy the weapon in front of you. Good. The rate of fire is so high on this weapon that the barrel can overheat. If you overheat it too far, the barrel may burst, making the weapon unusable and you defenseless. Replace the barrel now. Open fire downrange, small bursts. Good. Now use the single shot mode. Open fire. Good. Move on to the sharpshooter station. This is the standard Kar 98 with a sniper scope fitted. You can fire from a standing, crouched, or prone posture. The more stable you are, the more accurate your shots will be. From standing position, open fire! Good. From the crouch. Fire free. Good. Bone position. Open fire. Good. Bullets follow the law of gravity. They drop towards the ground as they fly. This is another reason to dial in your sights, or just aim high. Open fire at the targets again. Low and left. The bullet drops, so aim high or adjust your sights. Low and left. The bullet drops, so aim high or adjust your sights. On target. Good shot. Low and left. The bullet drops, so aim high or adjust your sights. On target. Good shot. You missed completely. Focus on the target. Low and left. The bullet drops, so aim high or adjust your sights. Low and left. The bullet drops, so aim high or adjust your sights. Low and right. You're not allowing enough of the drop. Not allowing enough of the drop. Low and left. The bullet drops, so aim high or adjust your sights. Low and left. The bullet drops, so aim high or adjust your sights. Low and left. The bullet drops, so aim high or adjust your sights. Low and left. The bullet drops, so aim high or adjust your sights. On target. Good shot. Good. Well done. Stand up straight again. Look carefully. Your rifle still has the standard iron sights. Use them if you're forced to engage an enemy close by. Use your iron sights and engage the targets. Good. Move on to the grenade pits when you're done. Now take cover here. This is a standard hand grenade. Explosive head, wooden handle, fuse pull in the base. Toss the grenade underhand into the pit in front of you. Now throw some grenades overhand into the pits further out.